Kabab torsh Persian, kebab tirsh is a traditional kebab from Gilan and Mazandaran provinces in Iran. It is made with beef, usually sirloin or tenderloin, marinated in a paste made of crushed walnuts, pomegranate juice, chopped parsley, olive oil, and crushed garlic. It is then cooked on skewers over charcoal. Traditionally, it is eaten with kata boiled rice and a vast variety of Gilani side dishes.
See also:
Iranian cuisine, List of kebabs.